the destruction stance is Alisa's offensive tool, right? Chainsaws, right, I get it, right? So, when you're dealing with chainsaws, right, the best thing to do when you're dealing with them is move away from them, right? If you have an Alisa that has you out in the open,
fight,
and she's got chainsaws out, the further you are away from her, the better. If you end up getting stuck next to her, you have to jab her out of chainsaw stance. Sort of like how you, how you would backdash out of harong stuff, right?
Round two.
If you can't move and you've put yourself at a wall, you have to literally jab her out of it, right? Fuck. Oh, nice. Oh, shit, a bit. Fuck. Yep.
KO.
If you can, the best thing to do is throw like a down forward one. Or regular jab string, because as long as she's standing here and he jabs me, she comes out of chainsaw stance. I don't have one of those stances that people can jab me and I'll stay in the shit. Alisa's chainsaw stance has that weakness, where if I get jabbed, it's undone. Now, if you can't move and you can't jab her out of it, the third thing that we do, right, is you have to punish. That's the only option you have left. If you catch the lows, you can, while standing for her lows, right? If you get the mid, and I'll show the differences for the mids. One of her mids is plus on block. However, another one is not, right? The problem is figuring out which one she's gonna do. This one is plus, right? So you can't do nothing after this, because all I'm gonna do is either throw in another one or throw a high that's uninterruptible, right? Right? So if you try to throw, if I do this and then do this, you can't get out of that, right? But if I do this and you try to backdash out of it, you can actually backdash out of two of these. And then you can hit her because she whiffed, right? If I throw this and then this, you can duck it, right? But we shouldn't really be doing that. Reason being is because you have two of these that you have to deal with, right? So instead, you would just back out of this situation. Now, if Alisa decides to throw this low first, right? This low is reactable. And it's also minus on block, right? So after this, you can while standing four on this. And then her chainsaws are gone, right? Her chainsaws are gone after that. If she throws this first, this is duckable, right? But you can also crouch jab her out. You can also run from it. And you can also sidestep out of this move. Right? You can do either one. And yeah, if you duck this, yeah, other way, there you go. It's easier to do that, right? That's how we beat chainsaw stance, is with movement and you have to be able to punish it if you can't move. So if she's doing bullshit out in the open, right? Like, I'm just gonna throw that shit, right? But if I do this and you block it, then that shit, you punish it, right? But if I throw this and then throw this, that's minus 9. So if this, if you block the mid for this, you can jab her immediately after that. And then that, and then they're gone. Is fuddy guarding a little too risky to go for between high and the mid? Yes. Reason being is because this mid is plus 8. If you give her this, this is a launcher. So if you try to fuzzy guard this and fuck it up and get stuck, and slap by any hit out of this mid, it's gonna launch you. And then you're kinda like fucked at that point, right? So, the three things is understand how Alisa starts chainsaw pressure and how to punish the chainsaw pressure, right? I might do that. Because I think a lot of people need this. So the three things that you need. You can use your movement to get away from her. You can jab her out of it. Or you can punish it based off the pattern she starts with.
Round one. Fight.
But just remember, she's got starters. Like this on punish, this, like she's got tons of ways of getting into chainsaw stance, tons of them. So punish and jab basically count on reads, yeah? Yes. And that's all you really need. Now here's some weird shit though. If you try to grab Alisa out of her animation when she's putting her chainsaws up, it's gonna cancel the grab. I won't get grabbed at all. So you can't really use grabs because all we have to do is hold down back. See, that shit's weird, isn't it? That's a little Easter egg. Fucked up. You training people now? I train people all the time.
Time up.
What the fuck? That fucks a whole lot of shit up. Like, that be fucking people up. It really does.